at the hot shot rookie. Things they can just roll.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving.
Thank you.
Like that's street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this. Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway.
Nature and the clock. Go.
bad here. I'd say that race went well for us. I got the check, you got the win, you got our name in the paper. Very well indeed.
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are.
No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance, that's the tricky part.